Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you all are fine and enjoying your time. Today we are going to start our new unit, that is balanced and healthy diet. In this unit we will be learning about what is a balanced diet and what does a balanced diet contain. It will also define the balanced diet and its value, and it will tell which eating manners we should follow. Let's start from food groups. And what are food groups? All of us eat different types of food every day. There may be rice, grain, vegetables, meat, milk, curd and fruit. We already know that all of these food items provide us nutrients required by our body for energy, body building, repair of tissues and protection from disease. So let's see what are their importance in our life. Now let's start from dairy products. And what includes in dairy products? That is cheese, yogurt, milk, ice cream and butter. Now let's have a look on the importance of dairy products. They are important for building healthy bones and maintaining a healthy weight. They are important for your teeth, gums, bones and muscles. They contain vitamin D, A, magnesium, calcium, zinc and protein. That's why your mama always says that you should drink milk daily. The second group is meat group, that contains protein. Meat is an excellent source of protein, which is essential for any healthy diet. It helps build and repair muscle as well as help maintaining healthy hair, bones, skin and blood. Due to its high biological value, protein obtained from meat is easily digested and absorbed quickly and effectively by the body. The next group is fruits and vegetables. They are also very important in our life. Many of us like fruits, but we don't prefer to eat vegetables either. They are also very important for our body. Fruits and vegetables contain important vitamins, minerals, and plant chemicals. They also contain fiber, and there are many varieties of fruits and vegetables available and many ways to prepare, cook, and serve them. A diet high in fruit and vegetables can help protect you against cancer, diabetes and heart disease. The next group is grain group. It includes bread, cereals, whole grain bread, enriched bread or rice. Grains are important source of many nutrients including fiber, B vitamins and minerals. Dietary fiber from the whole grains as part of an overall healthy diet helps reduce blood cholesterol levels and may lower risk of heart disease. After learning about these groups, you will start reading the text, and while reading you will learn what is a balanced diet and what does a balanced diet contain. Your safety matters a lot, so stay home, stay safe, keep enjoying online learning. See you in the next lesson, and in the next lesson we will learn about healthy and unhealthy food. Take care.